Hi, I'm Guy Wallace, and let's take a minute to discuss areas of performance. We start with a blank slate, and we ask, name one thing that you do. And then we ask, well, what do you do before you do that? And then we ask again, what do you do before that? And at some point they say, well, that's the beginning, it starts then, and then you start, well, what do you do after that last thing, and what do you then do after that again? And you exhaust that until you get to the end of the chain of the areas of performance, the segments of performance, the big buckets. When you found a chain, you then ask, do you do anything else besides that? And they might give that to you, and you go upstream and downstream until you exhaust all of that. Thank you for this moment. For more, see the School of PAC video short series and other related resources in the Resources tab.